if you look at the big picture of this big ass storm in the United States, of part of it, which I've been fighting for 2 days in Texas down here, is just 1 foot of this thing that looks like a fucking crow. If you look at it, you can tell it's a crow, and it's got 2 feet coming down, and it's like trying to attack. It's a demon. You can see it in 2D on radar. A huge storm. It's already swung around twice since yesterday. It's already actually 3 times. I wonder if CERN has anything to do with this. Manipulating the weather and conjuring demons. It might be able to tell you something. You can't tell me that shit looks normal. Storms don't whip around and come back 2-3 times in 2 days and then try to organize again and come back around. Storms don't do that shit. Just look at the way it looks. You can tell by looking at it. Has a lot of detail. Thank you.